Police are also looking for another shooter, this one who shot a man in the leg, this in West Baltimore. This shooting happened on Bradish Avenue just before 6 o'clock tonight. Officers say that the man was walking when the suspect tried to rob him and then shot him. The victim was taken to the hospital.